They're up and pacing. Iron Blue Chip left well for the lead. On the inside, there goes Redskin Rocky, and Redskin Rocky now takes the lead. Iron Blue Chip second, No Control drops in third, parked and moving up fourth. Casino Team coming away fifth as Lake Hills Frisco all in line six, two lanes back to Pink Floyd seventh. Denard Angus eighth, and the early trailer Broadway Bastion. They race on to the back stretch with Redskin Rocky showing the way. Casino Team parks second. The opening quarter time, 29-2. Redskin Rocky, the leader on the outside. Casino Team, the challenger, second. Casino Team now takes the lead. Redskin Rocky, second. There goes Lake Hills Frisco now rolling up on the outside, third. Racing in fourth. Iron Blue Chip, No Control, fifth. He's about five lengths from the leader. Then it's all in line six. Pink Floyd, seventh. Denard Angus, eighth. Trailing Broadway Bastion. They've reached the half-mile juncture in Lake Hills Frisco, your new leader. Halfway home in 58-1, they move around the turn. It's Lake Hills Frisco, the leader. Here comes Redskin Rocky moving up on the outside, second. Casino Team, third. On the outside with cover, fourth. Iron Blue Chip. Then to the outside, fifth. No Control. He needs to make up four lengths. Saving ground inside is Pink Floyd. Then on the outside, it's all in line, followed by Denard Angus and Broadway Bastion. They turn for home. It's Lake Hills Frisco, the leader. Redskin Rocky challenging by three quarters, 1:28-1. They're in the lane. On the inside, Lake Hills Frisco on the outside. Redskin Rocky, here comes No Control, closing up on the outside with a rush. Now it's No Control getting the lead and drawing away and saying bye-bye. No Control, just wonder how much he's going to win by as they come to the wire. He wins it by six lengths. All in line, came on to be second. Redskin Rocky, third.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the call to post for tonight's 11th race here at Maywood. Scratch number four, Swinging Sister.